Stork's Bronx Park has had a bumper crop of blessed events this year. Mr. Stork has outdone himself. The baby sea lion is a great favorite with zoo visitors who regard his swimming ability with quite some awe. Awesome, too, is the weight of sheer statistics. Zoo officials expect to top last year's new arrivals by a nice margin. And most of the newcomers are doing nicely, thank you, and proud are the assorted and sundry mamas and papas, whichever is which. Papa Moose says we're nosy. Look who's talking. The llama family and cousins are all in the market for babysitters, while Mrs. Helen Martini serves in that capacity for three little tiger kittens born of parents themselves born and raised at the zoo. The triplets are concerned mainly with calories and vitamins and rather resent the working press. They're not up to scratch yet, but they sure know the proper facial expressions. What a picture they make. Come on, Junior, you can make a better face than that. Now that's better.